a doggone good time to tell you about the unusual opening of Marmaduke. It's just minutes away. A doggone time was to be had at Rave Motion Pictures today. I should say a doggone good time. Dozens of Danes watching the new movie Marmaduke. Happened right in the middle of town square. You're looking at the Las Vegas Great Dane Group. Aren't they cute? K9's Rompton stomped first at Sunset Park before the show to get him to calm down a little bit. Pet owners say it was all about having a fun day with their four-legged companions. Oh, they are so cute. Give them little kisses there. That's what we like to see.
Slothers, these will pick me up. Okay, dozens of Danes went bow, wow, wow, yippee-yo, yippee-yay.
No, they didn't. They just went bow, wow.
Over the new movie Marmaduke at Rave Motion Pictures yesterday. It happened right in the middle of town.
Look at the fire hydrant. That's
hilarious. I know, right? That is cute. The last Vegas Great Dane Group, they romped and stomped at Sunset Park before the showing to calm them down just a bit. Pet owners say it was all about having a fun day with their four-legged friends.
I don't know why they went to Sunset Park. That doesn't calm me down. That gets on my nerves.
Oh, my goodness.